God the power's back on.
Yeah, let's go find everyone.
Yeah.
How do we come down here anyway?
I got no idea.
Whoa! Where did you guys go? Fuck, I knew coming down here was a bad idea, but does anyone listen to me? No, because all my ideas are crap!
Simulation!
Oh my god!
You okay? You didn't get bit, did you?
Yeah, I did! He bit me in the arm! You're gonna have to kill me!
Seriously?
Kill me!
No! Can't do it.
What do you mean you can't do it?
I mean, I already killed my wife today. I'm not killing any more innocent people.
So what, you're just gonna wait for me to turn?
No. Because I have something that we didn't have last time.
Oh shit!
Come on, let's go somewhere safer to get that off.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Help me!
Angelica?
Oh my gosh, Angelica!
Cookie Monster!
Just call me Cookie, okay?
Okay, Cookie Monster.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. My daddy told me to be a big, strong woman.
I can tell. You really seem like you're okay with all this.
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah?
I have a question.
Okay.
Don't get mad.
I won't, I promise.
Promise, promise?
I promise, promise.
Okay. Is heaven real?
Does your daddy tell you it is?
Well, he never told me about it, but I learned about it in school.
Well, no one really knows. It might be, it might not be. It's something you have to decide for yourself, okay?
Okay. Okay, okay. I think it's real, and I think that's where my mommy is.
Then I'm sure she's looking down at me right now, and she's really proud of you.
Yeah. I miss her a lot, though.
You know, my dad left me when I was your age. Me and my sister had a hard time accepting it at first, but we managed to live our lives and stay happy, so that's what you have to do, too, okay?
Okay.
And you still have your daddy, right?
Yeah.
So let's go find him, and then you can rescue him, okay?
Okay. Right, Cookie Monster.
Yeah.
Let's go this way. Let's save Daddy.
Let's try this way. Let's try this way.
Okay. Okay.
So, any idea how we're gonna find these guys?
Well, I guess all we have to do is keep going and hope we bump into them.
Yeah, I guess.
Want to take a break?
Yeah, sure. So, no, sorry, you go ahead.
No, what were you going to say?
Well, I was just going to ask. How are you able to stay so calm through all of this?
I'm not. I'm terrified. But everyone needed somebody to be ready and strong. Even the chief said it, I'm the best on the field.
You know, you don't have to keep up that facade around me.
I know. That's why I told you.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
What about you? Why do you hang out with your sister and her friends? You kind of seem like the oddball out.
Well, we first moved out, had to move out of Mom's place, but she couldn't afford to take care of us. The two of us just kind of agreed to live together. And we've taken care of each other ever since. Besides, they can be kind of fun sometimes.
Yeah, I guess. That stimulation guy's a piece of work, though.
Yeah, but he makes my sister happy.
I can see that. He's doing his best. A little impulsive, but he's doing what he can.
I just hope that we can find him soon.
Me too.
We stray to mission wasn't true. It's my sworn duty to protect you. I've got your back in every part of you. Don't worry, don't cry.
It looks
like we're just somewhere between St. Andrews and Osgood.
Yep, just north of Union.
I have no idea what that means. Are we close?
Very close, sweetheart.
Okay.
Let's get going. Sasha.
Hey, stop! Hey,